Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm Megan Kingsford and I am so excited to be talking to you today about the Lily Jade medium Anna backpack. I have it here in the camel with gold hardware. Golly, I'm dead. It is absolutely delicious. It smells good, it's beautiful, it's super on trend to have a smaller size backpack. I'm going to show you first this backpack packed up for my three kids. I have a 4-year-old, 3-year-old, and 1-year-old almost. It's a really crazy town over here. So I'm gonna show you that first, go through all the features and pockets this bag has, and then after that we're gonna do some on the body shots so you can get an idea of what this bag looks like. People have said it's a little bit wide or deep, but I don't know what they're talking about. I feel like that's what gives it these fabulous bottle pockets that are so large and in charge. I love them. So I wouldn't even worry about that. Let's get to the packing portion of this video super fast. I thought we could start in these outside pockets here. In this one, I have a swill in the traveler style. I think it's a 17-ounce bottle, and it literally fits in there no problem. There is still room on the side, so these are really, really, really roomy. On this other side, I just have a regular sippy cup. Of course, that fits no problem as well. Here in this front pocket is where I keep all those things I need to reach for quickly, like my phone, and my keys, and my AirPods, and a hair tie, always. In this first really large compartment here, I'm gonna fold it down a little bit so you guys can see better inside. In here on top, I've just thrown a couple of applesauces. If I needed to throw in more, of course I could as well. There was still a good bit of room here on top. Okay, in here, I'm just keeping a change of clothes. In Texas today, it's supposed to reach 90 degrees, which means more and more we're gonna end up at a splash pad or just somewhere with a water feature. And so I just threw in some basics. I have a t-shirt, have my 4-year-old with us, a onesie for the baby, and a little dress for my baby girl. And then in the very bottom, I've just thrown in my son's moccasins. They're getting dirty because he's standing and wanting down more and more, but he's got a little bit more time in these ones, and I just love them so much. So that is everything I had in the largest area there. There are two slip pockets here, and in the first one, I just have a bib for baby and a couple of these Wet Ones travel wipes. Behind that one, you've got your first slip pocket and your second one. In here, I've just thrown pacifier wipes. Same reason, I cannot keep that baby or his stuff clean enough, I feel like, right now. And then in the back here is a zippered pocket, and in here I have some medical needs, like a little teething gel. Chick-fil-A mint. I love these, and so do my kids. I also have a penny, helpful. Neosporin, I should throw some band-aids in here. And that's everything I have in there right now. Turning the bag around, there's this great grab handle and also D-rings on the side, which attach to a messenger strap or your stroller. And then there's a pocket, and this one, the zipper goes all the way down and around to the very bottom. And in here, I've thrown in a Lily Jade pouch that has diaper needs for my kids. So in here, I have 2 size 5 diapers, a package of wipes, and a wet bag. And this is the largest size pouch, and it fits in here great. So you don't have to worry about your pouches not fitting in this bag. It works awesome. And then I also have a little change pad. This is a Lily Jade one, obviously. There is another slip pocket here. So what I would think I would do is if I needed to change my kids' clothes, I would grab my wet bag out, put whatever wet stuff was in here, and then I would slip that into this pocket that's kind of sitting there, and then it would be separate from all of my other stuff, which I really like. This back pocket here is where I have my wallet. This is the Lily Jade wallet. It's big, honestly, and I love that this pocket holds it perfectly and that it would sit across my back and nobody would be able to get into it. If somebody wanted to steal my wallet, I guess that's a thing. And then I wanted to show you quickly that you can unclip these backpack straps. You can tuck them there into that back pocket. And now this bag is just a grab handle style bag, which would be kind of weird. So let me grab the messenger strap so you can see that. Okay, I actually haven't undone this since I got the bag, and that's because this bag is super comfortable backpack style. But just to show you that there are tons of options, you can clip this here and to the other side, and now you have a messenger style bag, which I'm actually excited to try on and see how I feel about. So let's do that next on the body shots, coming right up. Hey y'all, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this was helpful, gives you all the love feelings, heart eyes, majorly, for the Lily Jade Anna Medium. It is so cute, I love it so much, and I think it's just like a really classy option when you need a backpack with kids or by yourself even. It's gorgeous. So I will leave the shopping links for this bag and the packing cases in the description box below. Don't forget to follow me on Insta. I'm at Megan Kingsford over there as well as here now, which makes it way easier. So happy day. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're interested in this kind of content. I've got a lot of fun stuff coming up and I'm super grateful y'all are here. I'll see you in my next video soon. Bye.